Keep them coming, keep them coming.
Woohoo! Mm-hmm. Here you go.
Oh, you're cute. How about joining us for a drink?
Really? What should I do?
Get your hands away from my daughter, you drunk!
Junior up.
Understood. Initiating experiment. Code S7.
Come on! Is that all you got?
Much I want to see you again.
Oh, gross.
So, what is this?
It's a prototype. Now we're going to check its battle program. This thing a prototype. We must strengthen it.
Prototype. What is it that you are actually trying to do here?
I will recall to this world that most dangerous of all ninja, Raido. How foolish. And at his age.
Are you remembering your father? How very quaint.
Would you mind your own business, please?
I know what you're thinking. You also plan to resurrect your own father in exchange for this. Am I right?
Yes. This experiment is nothing more than a stepping stone. Father. The purpose of this project is the revival of life.
Revival of life? Well, that would put me out of a job, wouldn't it? So, why are you helping with something like that?
I don't need to explain myself to you.
Well, when you put it like that, it only makes me want to know it even more. Are you gonna tell me now? I see there is a secret buried here.
Hey there, Epsilon buddy.
So, it was you.
Not bad at all. Now this concludes our test.
You're not getting away!
The
Light. Is that the Epsilon Lisa was talking about?
You? Lisa? Lisa Hamilton? You mean she's alive?
Yes, she is. And so is the data she stole at the risk of her own life.
Data she stole?
Go ask her yourself. I'll go on ahead and follow that guy. Well, the way you are now, you won't be able to catch him anyway.
Excellent job on your infiltration of Myst. We have gathered a lot of information. We in Doetek will be sure to rely on you in the future.
I will be the one to decide what I do.
What do you mean?
My interest is in top-of-the-line research, not just Doetek. Don't try to decide for me.
Fight!
Lisa, don't tell me you're going to Myst.
I have even less interest in working under Donovan. Phase 4. What's happened since then?
So, you are Lisa Hamilton.
Who are you?
Perhaps you'll understand if I say that I am your replacement.
You're with Mist!
I'll give you one piece of advice. I'd rethink your idea of working under Donovan.
I'm confident that I can do better than you did.
And now, let's review the battles of the first half of the tournament. First!
How fun! How delightful!
What? Whoa!
A human celebration. How truly fascinating. And who is to be my opponent?
It's me!
Forward to the tournament.
We must do our best, Honoka.
Yeah, it would be so great if we both could fight in the finals.
Yeah.
You'll be coming with me.
Who do you think you are? You are not getting Honoka.
Just disappear all of a sudden? How could you? Huh?
I have a debt to repay to Miyako. She introduced me to a good job, after all.
You know where my mother is?
I cannot say. I was only told to meet with you. Miyako's a good mother, isn't she?
Why?
My own mother left me without even a goodbye.
I don't even know you. Don't just show up and act as if you know what I'm feeling! Here. Please tell me what is the meaning of this.
This? Why do you have this?
A girl named Nico gave it to me.
Nico? I don't know the name, but either way, it was not hers to give. It is true. Fame Douglas was your father. And that makes you my sister.
That... to hear this from my mother, to talk to her. I'm going to see her.
It would be better if you didn't.
Please get out of my way.
Fight!
Goodbye, Miss Helena.
You mustn't go! You're the only one I have left! I have to protect you! Please!
I prefer to do this the easy way.
Hurt that much?